Autopilot 2.0 has come a long way since last year. As each update comes out, it brings it closer and closer to meeting and exceeding the capabilities of the original Autopilot 1 hardware. Question is, how's that coming along? I recently updated an Autopilot 1 and Autopilot 2 vehicle to the 2018.6.1 update, and I took both vehicles out on the road to compare them side by side so that you could see and judge for yourself.
Since you walk over me when you're done, it's not what I see, and I won't be weak. I won't let you hush me when I speak. Take a chance, you said, with quite the charm, and then you got me unharmed. But you thought you'd screw me over, but you'll do.
I'm playing with